Dog walkers were forced to run out of the way when a light plane made a dramatic emergency landing in a busy Baldwin North Park. As Reid Butler explains, investigators are trying to determine if an empty fuel tank caused it to ditch.
A popular off-leash dog park turned runway. This light plane forced into an emergency landing in Baldwin North, just metres from the Eastern Freeway.
Jesus, yeah. Check this out.
Too close for comfort for cyclist Michael Farella.
Saw something in the corner of my eye and it's just coming over my head and it's just sort of glided over and before I knew it, it was sort of come over that hill.
Nine News understands the single engine aircraft was running extremely low on fuel. Former private pilot Melanie Wakeman knew the plane was in trouble when it spluttered over her yard at 1,000 feet.
And the engine was surging, so it was working very hard and it dropped back to almost nothing and then it would surge again. I was looking for a plume of smoke.
The aircraft had departed from Bendigo heading south for Melbourne, circling over Williamstown and the CBD before landing in Baldwin North around 5:30 yesterday.
It would have been busy. I imagine maybe people saw it coming and moved out of the way.
Police spoke to the pilot and he was breath tested at the scene, but he refused to speak to the media. Later, the engine was inspected and tested. And the Australian Transport Safety Bureau is now investigating.
It's believed the plane touched down around here, about 100 metres away from where it has eventually come to a stop. We're on a bit of a slope and the ground is bumpy. It certainly would not have been easy.
The pilot's done an amazing job to find a patch of open ground that doesn't have any wires.
Now the challenge of what to do with the neighbourhood's newest attraction. Close off the park and fly out, or dismantle and tow.
It's very exciting for North Baldwin. We don't see aeroplanes land here very frequently.
Reid Butler, Nine News.